Hello students, today I'll explain you homophone. What is homophone? A word that is pronounced the same as another word but has a different spelling and meaning is called homophone. ਉਹ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਜਿਨ੍ਹਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਅਸੀਂ ਪ੍ਰਨਾਊਂਸ ਤਾਂ ਦੂਸਰੇ ਸ਼ਬਦਾਂ ਹੀ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਹੀ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਪਰ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਸਪੈਲਿੰਗ ਅਤੇ ਮੀਨਿੰਗ ਦੋਨੋਂ ਅਲੱਗ ਅਲੱਗ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਹਨ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਅਸੀਂ ਹੋਮੋਫੋਨ ਬੋਲਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਫੋਰ ਐਗਜ਼ਾਮਪਲ ਟੂ ਔਰ ਟੂ ਬੋਥ ਆਰ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਵਰਡਸ ਬਟ ਬੋਥ ਹੈਵ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਮੀਨਿੰਗ ਐਂਡ ਸਪੈਲਿੰਗ ਟੀ ਓ ਓ ਟੂ ਮੀਨਸ ਐਕਸੈਸਿਵ ਬਹੁਤ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਟੀ ਡਬਲਿਊ ਓ ਟੂ ਮੀਨਸ ਅ ਨਿਊਮਰਲ ਨੰਬਰ ਦੋ ਦੋਨਾਂ ਸ਼ਬਦਾਂ ਦੀ ਪ੍ਰਨੰਸੀਏਸ਼ਨ ਤਾਂ ਸੇਮ ਹੈ ਪਰ ਦੋਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਮੀਨਿੰਗ ਅਤੇ ਸਪੈਲਿੰਗ ਦੋਨੋਂ ਹੀ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਹਨ Homophones are made up of two words. Homophones do shabdaan nu milake bande han. Homo plus phone. Homo means same. Phone means sound. Combining them together, it becomes homophone. Words having same sound. It means they have something in common or same, but differ with some other things. What does it mean? There are some words in English have same sound. But have completely different spelling and different meaning. These words are called homophones. Let's see some more examples to make things more clear. First one is sun, a sun. Can you hear any difference of the sound of both of them? No. Now, S-O and sun, S-U and sun. Can you see the difference of spellings of both of them? Yes. S-O and sun means putter. S-U and sun means Suraj. Arun has a sun. The sun rises in the east. The second one is S-E-A-C. S-E-E-C. S-E-A-C means Smundar. He lives near the sea. S-E-E-C means Dekho. I can see that cow. Next is S-A-I-L, sail. S-A-L-E, sail. His ambition is to sail round the globe. The house is for sale. Now, come to the next page. C-E-L-L cell means room or kothri. S-E-L-L cell means vechna. If you sell drugs, you will get arrested and end up in a prison cell. S-E-L-L cell means vechna. I have decided to sell my computer. Next is F-O-U-R, 4. F-O-U-R, 4 or F-O-R-E, 4. F-O-U-R, 4 means char. F-O-R-E, 4 means murewala. There is a leap year after every 4 years. F-O-R-E, 4 means murewala. She could see land through the 4 windows. Next is T-W-O, 2 means do. T-O, 2 means nu or tak. I can speak 2. Languages. T-O-2. I will take a taxi to the airport. Next is W-E-E-K. Weak means hafta. W-E-A-K. Weak means kamzor. There are 7 days in a week. She was too weak to move. Next is H-E-A-R. Here. Here means sunna. H-E-R-E. Here means ethe. I can hear the baby cry. H-E-R-E means ete, the pizza is here. Next is I-N, in, I-N-N, sra. In means which, in means sra. Jack is in the car. I-N-N means sara. I will meet you at the inn. Next is H-E-E-L, heel, H-E-A-L, heel, H-E-E-L, means addi. H-E-A-L means teak, tank, changa. The heel of my foot hurts. How long will it take my foot to heal? Next is B-E-N, bin. B-A-A-N, bin. Bin is a past participle form of be. Bin means hoya. B-E-A-N means bean. Where have you been all night? Baked beans on toast is a traditional British dish. Next is H-O-U-R. R means kanta. O-U-R or means sada. I ate my lunch an hour ago. Have you seen our new teacher? Next is M-E-A-T, meet, or M-E-E-T, meet. M-E-A-T, meet means meet. M-E-E-T means milna. Vegetarian don't eat meat. M-E-E-T, meet means milna. It's nice to meet you. Next is M-A-I-L, mail. Mail means post or dark. M-A-L-E, mail means push. The mail is in the mailbox. The mail bird has a red spot on its beak. Next is T-A-I-L, tail means pooch. T-A-L-E means kahani. A dog will wag its tail when it's happy. Cinderella is a famous fairy tale. Next is B-U-Y, buy. Khridna, B-Y, buy. Nag. She wanted to buy him a nice present. B-Y, buy. Nag. I go to work by bus. Next is wood or wood. W-O-U-L-D, wood means hovega. W-O-O-D, wood means lakkad. Would you help me to finish my homework? My father likes to work with wood. Next is W-O-N-1. O-N-E-1. W-O-N means past form of win. O-N-E-1 means ik. Our team won the match. There was only one piece of cake left. Next is H-O-L-E, hole, means mori or chair. W-H-O-L-E means pura. She found a hole in her dress. He was very greedy and ate the whole cake. Next is H-A-I-R, hair. Hair means wall. H-A-R-E means khargosh. She has a long blonde hair. Next is H-A-R-E, hair means khargosh. The hare is a wild animal. Next is N-O-T, not. K-N-O-T, not. Not means nahi. K-N-O-T means gund. She is not doing her work. K-N-O, not means gund. Tie the two ropes together with a knot. Next is steel or steel. S-T-E-E-L, steel. S-T-E-A-L, steel. The frame of the building was made of steel. S-T-E-E-L, steel means chori. It is wrong to steal. Next is B-L-U-E, blue. Blue means nila. Blue is my favorite color. B-L-E-W means swagna, past form of glow. The wind blew hard. Next is S-O-M-E, some means kuch. There were some biscuits left. S-U-M, some means sakam. He was paid a tax-free cash sum as compensation. Thank you.